Hi, Stingers. Welcome back to Physical Education. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Mrs. Hoagland. I am your PE teacher. I wish today we were together in the gym, but for now, we're going to do things virtually. I've created a virtual classroom, and in that virtual classroom, you will find a blackboard. On that blackboard, each week, it will list the instructions of what to do step by step. As you can see, number one says welcome video. Each week, I plan on providing a video to explain what will be coming for that lesson. Step two says warm up. Here, you're gonna click one of the tennis balls below and you're gonna pick an activity to do for a warm up. Some examples that you might get to do are Cosmic Yoga, Roblox Fitness, Just Dance, Go Noodle, or HIIT workouts. Pick one of those tennis balls, click on it, and pick an activity that you wanna do for the day. Step three is the lesson video. You're gonna click on the basketball that you see in the picture. In this video, you are gonna either see me or somebody else explaining some content that we normally go over in PE. Step four will be to complete an activity. You're gonna click on the tennis shoes. This could be different each week. It could be an activity that you need to video. It could be an activity that you do on your own outside. It could be a little activity that you write something and send it back to me. So each week that activity will be different. And then step five is your activity log. It's so important that we get enough movement every single day. So for this activity log, your goal is to get 30 extra minutes of physical activity. So you're gonna click on the activity log and fill out the form. Every week, that step will be the same. I look forward to seeing each of you back in the gym real soon, but until then, I can't wait to make another video.